Here, we'll be approximating irrational numbers. It is easy to find cases where there are natural numbers in the square root, such as 500 or 5,000. However, it is quite difficult when there's a decimal number inside the square root. The way to solve such questions is to make the number inside the square root a perfect square number. Let's solve those now. There are also easy problems that contain decimals in the square root. Refer to the pinned comment for more questions.